With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, here the question is, which of the following is vitamin A? We know vitamin A is an organic unsaturated nutritional vitamin. Vitamin A are organic unsaturated nutritional vitamins. We know vitamin A is generally present in our retina of eye. So vitamin A is present in eye's retina. Vitamin A exists in many forms like retinol, retinoic acid, retinal, etc. And the major structure of vitamin A is like this, a cyclic ring. Here two methyl groups are joined. Here is one methyl group. And here a long hydrocarbon chain is present like this. And here it is OH. Then here it is one methyl group. Then double bonds are present like this in alternate positions. And here, this is another methyl group. This is the major structure of retinol. That is the major structure of vitamin A. Now let's check the options. See, in option 1, here it is COOH group. In vitamin A, there is no COOH group. Similarly, in option 2, there is ester group, which is not in vitamin A. Here OH group is attached to this ring, so vitamin A does not contain this structure. But in option 4, we get the structure of vitamin A. This is our answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.